ल भुवन केसीले काट्ने भएन नि
खै त हिरो
ए हिरोनीलाई नै राखौँ न हो हिरोनी त कहाँ गयो त
I feel very excited, Anna. thank you guys, thank you for turning up.
Holy traffic, yeah. Honestly, त्यहाँसम्म पनि इन्च बाई इन्च भइरहेको थियो कि कस्तो अर्को अल्जी आइएम सो सरी आइएम रियली सरी होइन तपाईँहरूले यसरी कुराकोमा जान जाने होइन अनेस्टली
आइएम सो सबैभन्दा इम्पोर्टेन्ट आई रियली वन्ट टु थ्याङ्क प्रज्वल फर ट्रस्टिङ मी एन्ड आई लभ यु
And I don't know, I guess yeah, I guess these 2 years has been quite difficult because especially the director, she has put in a lot of hard work, and to see her go through that pain, that struggle was really quite hard for me.
भुवन केसीले काट्ने भएन नि
खै त हिरो
ए हिरोनीलाई नै राखौँ न हो हिरोनी त कहाँ गयो त
So with us we have our two dashing and handsome actors of Intermittent London Ma, Dheeraj Mohan and Sanu Thavarkar. And we also have our gorgeous director, Vinasha Bhagwan Rai with us.
Just love the peace of mind. Hold on tight, darling, tight. Let's go.
so long? Ki movie ma aunu chakine etti time lagaunu bhako.
I think the preparation ko lai time chahinchha. So yeah, I was not ready to feel it. Finally I'm ready and I'm here.
So you're ready, you're here with a bag. The movie looks amazing. And now the two actors, you guys look like hunchha ni pura Greek god bhancha ni. You guys look so good. Don't they look absolutely amazing? All right. So first of all, let me start with you, since aba tapai najik hununcha haina kasto lagira cha etro etro time ko jun yo hard work sabai jana le herchha aba ta, so kasto lagira cha?
I feel very excited, haina. Thank you guys, thank you for turning up. I'm very very excited. Of course some of you guys will be watching the movie tomorrow, so I hope you guys go and I hope you have booked your tickets. Have you booked your tickets? So yeah, thank you guys so much. I'm so excited. It's been nearly 2 years since this movie has been announced, so I'm looking forward to it very much.
All right, so we're also looking forward to watching you on screen. And now we have our handsome Saruji pani yaha hununcha. Maybe I should come that way, ma yata pachi aidinchu. So I saw the trailer and then I saw your new look, jun cha ni pura mustache sanga ekdam strict army guy jasto dekhira cha. So are you like that in real life? Is he like that? You are like the strict khalko cha ki how is he?
He's not at all, he's completely different. Yeah,
he's different. All right, so yeah, to keep on the time on, so there's so many fans here, so pretty to got all eyes on you. Guys, I thought when you get the fans here, their eyes will also be on you. So how are you feeling like?
Thank you everyone for turning up. I'm pretty excited about the movie, since the last 2 years it's coming to an end finally. So Bollywood movie release with us, and I'm sure a lot of people are anticipating to watch the movie. I'm pretty excited. It's a very different character for me, something I'm not. So let's see what happens.
Alright, so also beautiful lady in black here with me. How do you feel about this premiere?
Hello everyone. म एकदम एक्साइटेड छु. भोलिदेखि मुभी रिलिज हुँदैछ, सबैले हेरिदिनु होला. गीतहरू टेलरहरू जसरी मन पराइदिनु भएको छ त्यसरी नै मुभीहरू पनि मन पराइदिनुहुन्छ भन्ने लागिरहेको छ. थ्याङ्क यू.
Alright, thank you so much. Rinasha Dile, ma kasari etaun bhayo malai feri, but Rinasha Dile sodhnu man lageko chai, you dui jana these boys are ma kole chai besi dukho diyo yaha lai
dubai jana le
dubai jana. Who was the more naughty one?
Of course Intu.
Rinasha was a naughty one. So how were they on set, sir? Now just assume my first day, I'm sure they were a little alikati quiet hola, alikati reserved and huncha ni obedient. So last first day dekhi last day samma ko jun journey chai kasto thiyo?
It's a long story. I do hine na mali bhanne sakdina sabalai bore pani cha, but yes, it was very interesting and the challenging one, but yes, I'm sure it's a very 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 fruitful one.
Yes, definitely it's going to be very very fruitful as well. Okay. Just wait to them ke bichara tupno agi dekhi hai bhanne cha haina. All right, so our producer Prajwal ji pani yaha hununcha. The trailer is out, everyone loved it, I personally loved it. And ekdam kasto ramro junior locations dekhi lera, actors jun acting, dress, song, everything was so good. So your trailer ko response kasto aayeko cha, and what are your expectations from the movie?
We are releasing tomorrow, so we are as excited as everyone else over here. And the bookings are going fabulous, and we're getting lots of shows. So we hope to see everyone in theaters tomorrow. Yeah.
यो फिल्म धेरै अन्तरालको छ, तपाईँहरू आउनु भएको छ, यो फिल्मको बजेट कति पुग्यो रेन्जसम्म, म यो बुझ्न चाहिरहेको छु. किनभने आज यो लेभलको प्रिमियर यसभन्दा अगाडि कमै मात्र फिल्मका भक्का थिए, सायद भक्का पनि थिएन. विशु अल द बेस्ट. र फिल्मको बजेट कति पुग्यो होला त्यो भन्नु.
So yeah, I'll answer on behalf of both of us, because both the producers. So mali last time pani bhaneko thiye hamro trailer release ma, budget is just a number. What is required, what was really really required, tyo kura chai hamile fulfill garayo thiyau. Ra with that, I think it can be seen on screen. Ani aile ekchin ma hamro aile movie screening bhaye pachi, I think you know, you'll be able to see that as well.
You made to London now. All right, thank you so much, and thank you. All right, thank you so much, each and every one of you. Thank you so much, Prabhu sir. Thank you so much, Saru, Piroj, Vinashadi, and. so that anyone who wants to take some pictures. And definitely our actress Samragi will also be here in a while. Our quick cinema Samragi will also be here. Ladies and gentlemen, the wait is over. We have some Samragi among us. So once again, I'd also like to call the entire cast of London Bound.
Ali, Ali, Bizma, Ali, Bizma, Ali, Bizma, Ali, Bizma, Ali, Bizma,
Ali,
Ali, Bizma, Ali, Bizma,
so Saruk is here as well. Neeraj is here. And we also have the beautiful Sunisha here. So I'm looking for the director. Where is Reena Shadi? You have to be here. Come on. All right. So first of all, Samragi, what took you so long? Everyone here, they were waiting for you.
Nepali traffic, yeah. Honestly, there's some opening inch by inch. I'm so sorry. I'm really sorry, you know. Honestly.
But definitely it's worth the wait. When Samragi is coming, I think it's worth the wait. Everyone is okay for just waiting a little time, you know. So maile agi chai alikati interaction garisakeko aba all team sanga. So you were the only one left. So first ma chai I wanted to ask you etti dherai months ko hard work. I still remember ki a few months ago Samragi le first pictures of Alithini. I think it was with you and Dhiraj, the first poster. So it was so exciting, okay? Something very new, something very stylish, you know. And now after so many months, so many days, the movie is here, Bhuli release hunde. So as everybody is going to watch it, they're going to give their reviews and stuff. So how does that make you feel?
Actually, I was honestly, I'm kind of nervous because dui barsa hamile esai khatero hunna tyo like tesai dukha garya cha ani even hijo hamro OSC song release bhayo Intimintu. Yeah, I'm into, she's into. Tesma pani you can see it normally, you know, the dedication सबै अब कोरियोग्राफीमा भनौँ कि सिनेमाटोग्राफरको काम भनौँ कि टेक्निकल टिमको काम भनौँ कि यस्तो डिजाइनर्स पनि हाम्रो युबी थापाको डिजाइन्स हुन केही कुरामा पनि तल माथि भएको छैन त्यसरी कमेन्ट्सहरू पनि त्यसरी नै वी आर गेटिङ अल द पोजिटिभिटी एभ्री वान इज लाइक यो इन्डस्ट्रीमा दिस इज न्यू सो आई फिल लाइक इभन आइ एम लाइक स्केयर्ड अलिकति हुन बिकज त्यस्तो काम गरेर छ त्यस्तै दुःख गरेर दुई वर्ष खटेको छ अब आज फाइनली प्रेमरमा अब आफैले पनि देख्न पाइरहेको छ सो आइम रियली रियली नर्भस
अघि पनि यो भनेको थिएँ कि देयर इज नो निड टु बी नर्भस बिकज द सङ्ग्स लुक गुड द एक्टिङ लुक्स गुड द लोकेसन लुक्स गुड द डिरेक्सन लुक्स गुड एभ्रिथिङ लुक्स गुड एउटा एकदमै राम्रो मुभी बनेको छ भन्ने वी आर भेरी स्योर अफ इट होइन सो अगेन अब वेन वी टक अबाउट द कास्टिङ क्रुसिङ सबैजना यहाँ हुनुहुन्छ डिरेक्टर इज हियर द एक्टर्स आर हियर होइन वुड वुड यु वान्ट टु से जुन फर्स्ट डे थियो नि वेन यु मेट दिस टु जेन्टलमेन वेन यु मेट अविनाशी र अहिले चाहिँ यु नो वाट इज इट लाइक जुन एक वर्षपछिको जुन यो बन्ड फ्रेन्डसिप द्याट यु हेभ वाट इज इट लाइक
It's really special actually. मैले सोचेको थिएन. आई डिन्ट एक्सपेक्ट हुन हामीहरू यसरी क्लोज हुन्छौँ र यसरी यु नो लाइक मेहनत गर्छौँ. अनि किन इमेजिन लाइक हाम्रो एभ्री वान हाम्रो मुभीमा एभ्री सिङ्गल पर्सन होइन दे आर एक्चुली भेरी डेडिकेटेड अनि दे लभ वाट दे डु के एन्ड द्याट्स द आई डोन्ट नो लाइक एकदमै अमेजिङ पार्ट अफ आवर टिम के एभ्री वान इज हार्ड वर्किङ अनि यु नो एन्ड द्याट्स वाट मुभीको हाम्रो त्यो आउटकम निकाल्नुको लागि यु जस्ट कान्ट लाइक
That's all right. I'm sure this is very overwhelming for each and every one of you, you know. Again, aba Rina Asha dilai chha ma chhanchu. Okay, aaj to me dujan ma ko besi badmash thi bhan. Alili sodhirai thi ni maile. So aba Samraki ko barema chha, do you want to say a few words?
I think Samraki ko barema maile ke bhane, aba dherai pachati bhani pani sakeko chu. Asti bhakkari hamro julai julai sam release huda pani, I think I've shared it enough, you know. First thing that I'm always thankful because उसले मेरो फिल्ममा जसरी ट्रस्ट गरेर सी इज विथ द टिम होइन र जुन तरिकाले मेहनत गरेको छ त्यो सबै देखिरहेको छ. सो फर द्याट आइ एम रियली 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 थ्याङ्कफुल टु हर एन्ड या एभ्री वान तिमीहरू तिनैजनाले थ्याङ्क यू सो मच. अनि सुनिसा थ्याङ्क यू एन्ड आई गेस लाइक हामी अब अलिकति लाइक सोको लागि लेट पनि भइरहेको छु मलाई. सो आई थिङ्क लेट्स इन्जोय द फिल्म विल स्पिक मोर देन अस होइन. सो या आई थिङ्क आज हामीले भन्दा पनि आज फिल्मले बोल्ने दिन आएको छ. दुई वर्षको मेहनत हो यो. सो आई होप तपाईँहरू सबैजनाले साथ दिनुहुन्छ होला. ओके थ्याङ्क यू. थ्याङ्क यू सो मच टु अल द क्लास क्रु.
जोडिने गरेछ र पहिलो काम नै पूर्ण सफल हुन्छ जस्तो मलाई लाग्छ र एक्चुली हृदयदेखि ताली बजाउँदा सफलताको शुभकामना मलाई. यो फिल्मको स्टोरी प्रज्वल र रेनेसाको हो. अब रेनेसाले प्रज्वललाई विश्वास गरेका छ. प्रज्वलले रेनेसालाई अब सबैभन्दा ठुलो आशिष र साथ भनेको प्रभुदाईको छ. यस हिसाबमा इन्टु मिन्टु लन्डनमा बन्न पुगेका छ. अब यो फिल्मको कास्टलाई म बोलाउँछु. सबैभन्दा पहिला मैले चान्स पाएँ अबको लागि धीरज मगर, धीरजको कुरा म के नै गरौँ कति नै गरौँ. धीरजको चर्चा इन्टु बिन्टु लन्डनबाट यति धेरै अहिले चुनिएको छ, यति धेरै माथि पुगेको छ कि यो लोभलाग्दो उचाइ बढाएको छ. धीरज अल द बेस्ट. अब धीरजको काम आज हामी राम्रैसँग हेर्न पाउने भएको छौँ. अर्को नाम शाहरुख ताम्रकार. अर्को नाम सुनिसा बजगाई. शाहरुखलाई ट्रेलरमा हेर्दाखेरि नै लोभलाग्दो देखिन्छ. त्यो पर्सनालिटी, त्यो आर्मी ड्रेस, त्यो डायलग. अब मैले यो टिमलाई बोलाउँदै गएँ, नाम लिँदै गएँ भने निकै लामो नाम हुन्छ. सम्पूर्ण पत्रकार, चलचित्रकर्मी जो उपस्थित हुनुहुन्छ, आमन्त्रित व्यक्तित्वहरू विभिन्न क्षेत्रलाई प्रतिनिधित्व गर्ने व्यक्तित्वहरू सहयोगी व्यक्तित्वहरू तपाईँहरू सबैजना हाम्रो लागि उत्तिकै विशेष हुनुहुन्छ महत्त्वपूर्ण हुनुहुन्छ तपाईँहरू सबैलाई सम्मान अभिव्यक्त गर्दै आजको यो प्रिमियरमा स्वागत गर्दै यो टिमबाट थोरै थोरै कुरा तपाईँहरूका लागि त्यसपछि हामी इन्टु लन्डनमा हेर्छौँ सबैभन्दा पहिला रेनेसाकै कुरा सबैभन्दा पहिला राख्नुपर्छ सबैभन्दा बढी दुःख रेनेसाले गरेका छ अब लेडिज मान्छेले आरामसँग मजाले बसेर मेकअप गर्न पाएन भनेदेखि तुरन्त दुःखको कुराहरू के हुन्छ र यो फिल्मको कारण रेनेसाले आफूलाई त्यो समय दिन धेरै पाएको छैन मेकअपका लागि आज अलिकति पाए कति घन्टा नसुतेको सही कुरा गरेर फिल्मको बारेमा यति धेरै व्यक्तित्वहरू आउनु भएको छ सबैका लागि त्यही बोल्नु पर्यो प्रज्वलले यो समयलाई सदुपयोग गरेर आफ्नो केही कुरा
I think it's a very, के भन्नु अब एकदमै इम्पोर्टेन्ट मोमेन्ट फर अल अफ अस किनकि इट्स अलमोस्ट लाइक अलमोस्ट आफ्टर वान एन्ड हाफ इयर्स अफ रिलेन्टलेस टायरलेस स्लिपलेस डेडिकेसन एन्ड हार्ड वर्क द्याट वी हेभ कम टु दिस प्लेस दिस मोमेन्ट हियर एन्ड आई क्यान अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड लाइक वट रिन एज वी लुक एट द मोमेन्ट एनी वान डेब्युटिङ with such huge expectations for people to say, I think it's...
Yeah, I think it's...
So, I think whatever kind of a response that we've gotten now, we are very, very, like, happy and delighted of whatever has gone through. And you have a goal, keep on over your point, share,
yeah,
you know, you can examine it, you know. I think Hamley, Hamro, talk for what, गर्न सक्ने पनि त्यो गरेको छौँ होइन अनि आई थिङ्क दिस इज जस्ट यो सबै हार्ड वर्क रिजल्ट हो अनि वी आर ह्याप्पी टु फेस व्हाटएभर सो आई थिङ्क यहाँ
एकदम लाइक Firstly, सबैजनालाई एकदम थ्याङ्क यू सो मच फर कमिङ भन्छु दिस इज रियली 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 इम्पोर्टेन्ट मोमेन्ट अफ माई लाइफ आई डोन्ट नो लाइक म त्यस्तो हतुडे मान्छे होइन बट आई डोन्ट नो वाइ एम क्राइङ टुडे आई डोन्ट नो एकदम खुसीले हो या नर्भस भएर हो या किन हो आई रियली डोन्ट नो तर या फाइनली द मुभी इज रिलिजिङ टुमोरो ला मेरो मेकअप बिग्रिन्छ I don't want to cry. So yeah, I tried them a lot to look good today. So that like to stress out to like 48 hours soon. So no city camera to not dekhe bhanera pani. But ekdam like I'm so happy. I'm really 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 happy. And I'm so thankful to the industry and to everyone, to all my directors, actors, actresses, the media especially. Because from the day one I stepped into this film industry, I've always got the support from media so well ki aaja malai like the confidence aako chha ki I guess I'll move on just to like rasa malai aaja yo feelings hai na so ekdamai like aaja kati jana huncha like with whom like jasko film ma malai choreography garera aaja ma yaha samma puge the directors the producers actors actresses everyone you really mean a lot to me And yes, I finally decided to begin my career as a director back in 2016.
And because of so many ups and downs that I faced, yeti dherai problems haru huncha bhayo. And then this pisari, after 2 years, finally the film is here. And I'm sure like none of you are unknown about like the ups and downs we have already went through. But I'm so happy, but importantly, I really want to thank Prajwal for trusting me. And I love you. and of course, Daddy, thank you so much. Thanks so much for trusting me, because I know it's not easy. And yes, thank you so much to my family, my mom, dad. I miss them. As a koi pani hunaina yaar, everyone is by the side. So I really want to thank them a lot. And yes, to all my team, as a team, kati dherai jana huncha tara everyone sabai jana le aba invite garera alikati time ko lag hola bhane, but you know my team really knows me well and mala ramro chinchha mero team le, so they know actually how hard we have done for this film, haina hamile kati mehnat garecha, kati yo garecha. And then sabai bhanda important is I really, because this is my first film and the expectations and support that I am receiving is really overwhelming. The expectations are mere lagi ek prakar ko mujhe malai encouragement pani dirache, at the same time I'm pressurized as well, because I really don't know, this is my first film. I don't know tara expectation meet huncha hudaina, but yes, truly honestly speaking, I have done everything with full heart. And then yes, secondly, I really want to thank Dheeraj for being with me for this long 2 years and trusting me. He is a very very fantastic actor. Ratu maile aile bhanu rakhna padna aile film hereri sabai rati bujhnuhuncha. Saru, thank you so much. Rasi, thank you so much. For mero Mintu. Okay. Thank you so much Mintu and Sunisha, thank you so much. Everyone, thank you Garish. Sabai thank you bhayo. Movie heru. Yeah. Tei bhanna chahanchu.
Seriously, sleepless nights. I know my director got the tension, got the banana, got the pressure. Later, that you can obviously run what to act like team quite answer, quite answer. Oh, banana. And I don't know. I guess. I guess these 2 years has been quite difficult.
Because
especially the director, she has put in a lot of hard work, and to see her go through that pain, that struggle, was really quite hard for me, because I was standing there next to her going through all this, and I don't know, I couldn't help it.
But yeah,
finally after 2 years, the movie you're about to see, seriously, we put in a lot of hard work, a lot of time, a lot of effort. So thank you so much to the director. Thank you so much for the light. Thank you so much to our cast and crew. Thank you so much.
Thank you Dheeraj. All the best. अब म सामग्रीको छेउमा आइपुगेको छु. अब director साहब पनि भावनात्मक अनुभव गर्नुभयो. अब हिरो पनि Dheeraj पनि त्यतिकै भावनात्मक अनुभव. अब नायिका कतिको भावनात्मक हुनुहुन्छ. यो पनि मलाई अब यो पनि बुझ्न मन छ. तपाईँलाई पनि यो होला. र यो सँगसँगै फिल्मले हामीलाई भावनात्मक बनाउँछ कि बनाउँदैन, माया प्रेम अथवा भनौँ अलिअलि कहीँ तलमाथि बिछोडका कुराहरू पनि होला, मन कति खुस हुन्छ, अब एकछिनमा थाहा हुन्छ. अहिलेलाई पनि हिसाब राखे
आइडन्ट थिङ्क सो. मैले बोलिराख्नुपर्छ होइन हाम्रो मुभीको त्यो सबै कुराहरू, मुभीले नै सबै कुरा बोल्छ जस्तो लाग्यो. त्यो तपाईँहरूले मुभी हाम्रो हेर्नु भएपछि बुझ्नुहुन्छ कि कति स्ट्रगल्स भन्दा पनि हाम्रो हार्डवर्क हुन, डेडिकेसन, त्यो सबै हाम्रो मुभीले देखाउँछ. सङ्गर मेकर सर्ट, द्याट्स वाच द मुभी.
थ्याङ्क यू, थ्याङ्क यू. अब मैले तपाईँहरू सबैलाई धन्यवाद भन्नुपर्छ. थ्याङ्क यू दाइ नरेशले मलाई यहाँ तल बोलाएर बोल्न दिएन, नभन्नु होला भाइ.